The remnants of the past monarchy have failed to gain any traction during the uprising over the past year. The Shah supporters were exposed when they heavily relied on collaboration with the IRGC.